Well, I do agree it is about trying to translate fear into votes. And what it is trying to translate, I would say, is that I would describe the woke left as trying to cancel Western civilization, trying to cancel the fundamentals of what America was built upon, trying to say that America's founding was inherently to preserve slavery. That's what the 1619 Project, which is funded by the New York Times and won Pulitzer Prizes, it's a joke historically. It is ahistorical. It is not true. The United States was founded to destroy the monarchy.
I hear you, but let me just say, aren't we getting to the point where people like Governor DeSantis are not allowing any sort of black history, an AP Black History course, he wants to be eradicated from high school. Isn't that important to have that part of history?
No. What he did with that specifically was to say Black Lives Matter theology, if you will, is going to be optional. It's not going to be mandated because there's no balance in the curriculum of CRT and of the curriculum of Black Lives Matter. There was no mandating of equal treatment of black conservatives, for example. I didn't see, Clarence Thomas, Frederick Douglass, Zora Neale Hurston, black conservatives, they are given short shrift. There's no balance in this curriculum. And so he says, I don't believe a curriculum should be teaching children to hate each other and to divide people on levels of privilege. That is a rejection of Dr. King's dream. That's ultimately, to me, let's distinguish between the phrase or the concept of Black Lives. They matter. They matter, obviously. But the organization, the actual people who run it, they are fraudulent. They've been tried by the IRS to say, you are bilking people for millions of dollars. And Patrice Cullors, who is one of the founders of it, she has said explicitly, I'm a trained Marxist. So it is a political ideology that you are trying to force on young children in order to divide people by skin color. That is deeply problematic. And it is ideological in nature. And it is not neutral history.